Fisk's shipyard is on the south side. Gotta remember to check it out.
Open to differing points of view. So after a police officer called me out on social media for being too hard on Spider-Man, and it went viral and people just wouldn't shut up about it, I agreed to a debate. Officer, welcome.
Thanks for having me. Yeah, so me and my guys were in a shootout with some desperate characters who had nothing to lose. I mean, they didn't care if we all lived and died. And somebody would have, trust me, if Spider-Man hadn't helped us.
All right, fair enough. I'm not saying he never does anything good. I'm saying he causes more problems than he solves. You had to go to the academy, right? Be thoroughly trained? You have rules to follow?
Sure, but he seems to know what he's doing, too.
It worked out for the best this time. Next time, how do we know Spider-Man won't cause the deaths of all concerned?
Well, he never has before, has he?
I believe we'll just have to agree to disagree. Thank you for your service. Goodbye!
This is one of Mom's earliest projects. We were trying to develop a bacteria that would dissolve all the plastic in the oceans. But we, well, she ran out of time. Like, if you have any ideas, it would really mean a lot.
With some genetic tweaking, I might be able to crack it. But I need a better equipped lab. And the bacteria only lives in liquid environments. Wait, my web fluid. I can keep the bacteria alive in my web cartridge. ESU should have the chemicals I need to increase its power. Oh man, the bacteria dissolved my web. It's in the cartridge for the webs I swing from. The other kind should be okay. Now I have to get to ESU without swinging from anything. The zipline webs seem fine. Well, I'm getting a heck of a workout. Gotta hustle. I don't know how long this bacteria stays viable. This is good practice for if my web shooters ever malfunction. You'd think these people never saw a guy jogging on walls. By law, they have to dispose of their chemicals in these containers. Should be some stuff I can use. All set. Now I have to get to Dr. Octavius's lab to combine everything. I'd just take the subway, but the bacteria won't survive that long. Thank you. Okay, now I just need to grab the bonding agent. And now the industrial centrifuge that'll get the bacteria out of my web fluid so I can store it properly. Just need to isolate the bacteria. Beautiful. I think I improved the bacteria. But I can only tell for sure back at Harry's research station. Should have my web swinging back. Let's see. That's what I'm talking about. Oh, sweet web swinging. I'll never take you for granted again. I hope this works. I remember when Harry's mom started the project. It meant so much to them both. Where there's a web, there's a way. There's the testing receptacle, full of plastic. Let's see what happens. It's working. Not as fast as I'd hoped, but better than before. Probably needs further testing. Didn't get all the plastic, but it's a big step forward. Enough for Oscorp to keep working on it. They'd win the Nobel Prize. And it wouldn't hurt their stock price either.
with Demon.
Magnifique. Not loving that demons are targeting me now, thing.
We have reports of an attack on an armored vehicle. Location is north of Houston. Over.
Cool window, but I always get the feeling something strange is going on in that place. There are easier ways to make money, guys. Less socially destructive, too.
Get down, down.
Serious financing.
Out with demons. Officers needed south of Houston.
Demons are getting bolder. Engaging police in the streets now.
Real talk, guys. The destroying New York stick is getting old.
Love New York. The demons, though, it seems like they just want to tear the city down.
They're down. Thank God.
humans need a vacation or something. Dudes are way too high strung.